Then he performs a miracle in Peter's house. And then it's the end of the Sabbath. He walks out in the street and the whole city of Capernaum shows up at Peter's front door. And the Bible says that, I don't know if this is just one of those summary statements that says...